Another state nature reserve, Bokeiorda, will appear in Kazakhstan. It will take under protection such species as crane, bustard, white-tailed eagle, steppe eagle, and great jerboa. The creation of the nature reserve with a unique ecosystem in western Kazakhstan has been discussed for more than a year. Active work on the formation of the reserve began this year. According to experts, 9 out of 24 species of the country's endangered mammals live today in the vast territory of the steppes in West Kazakhstan region. The saigas population of Ural is at high risk of extinction. Kazakhstan will have to create a nature reserve transboundary with Russia to preserve these and other animals from the Red Data Book.
Речь идет о Западно-Казахстанской области, которая идет, граничит с Российской Федерацией.
We are talking about West Kazakhstan region, which borders with Russia's Volgograd region that already has a similar reserve, Lake Elton. On the Kazakh side, these works have not yet been carried out. We should conduct them as promised. Within the framework of cooperation between Russia and Kazakhstan on transboundary territories, in the future we should apply to UNESCO and receive the status of a transboundary biosphere reserve. This will give Kazakhstan the preservation of the unique system.
И получить статус трансграничного биосферного резервата. Это даст Казахстану сохранение уникальной системы.